it's what we used to do in Southern Europe for Forza Horizon 2. This gameplay video shows how pristine and dynamic Australia really can be as you drive through the outback. So that the gradual and subtle movement of dust to the water droplets that scatter across your windshield in the rain shows just actually how beautiful Forza Horizon 3 can actually be in 4K. While these small but very important details, you know, appear just, you know, as lovely on the Xbox One version, almost every visual detail looks sharp and clear on the PC. Aside from Apex, I think was the name of it, Forza Horizon 3 will be the first real Forza entry on PC, and will also take advantage of the Xbox Play Anywhere, which means if you purchase the game digitally on Xbox One, you'll also own it for Windows 10. And players across both platforms can easily play with each other, so someone on Xbox can play with a guy on PC at the same time in the same lobby. The gameplay showcase in the background there, guys, features a custom track known as the iGen Outback Rush, created by one of the developers in-game using the Blueprint. If you want some more details on Blueprint, you can go check out my video that's on my channel. It's an exhibition race across Gorge Cross Country that features the 2016 Aerial Nomad. The pre-event screen includes a number of options Forza fans should be well used to by now, which include the difficulty, tuning, starting grid, and game options. You'll also either begin or quit the race, all standard stuff. So once the race actually begins, it's action-packed right from the countdown, as you can hear a glimpse of the game's soundtrack in the background from Horizon Pulse's radio station. Obviously you can't hear it in the background of this video because it's copyrighted material. Players will also be able to create a custom radio station with their own songs using Microsoft's Groove Music service. In addition, there will be the option of selecting between a number of pre-made races to use as your driver in Forza Horizon 3. The video in the background showcases one of the female characters.
We're expecting thunderstorms in the next few minutes, so be careful out there.
By 1 second, try and extend the gap.